The Sample Two Lines tool in Analyze provides an interactive tool for making point, distance, and angle measurements. In this video, we will make measurements using Sample Two Lines on a head CT dataset. To start, select the dataset and open Measure. With the axial view as primary, right-click on the Max-Min option and select CT Brain. This will provide a better display of the brain structure in the CT data. Using the Slice tool, navigate to a slice in the upper brain. Select the 1D sample type and choose Sample Two Lines. In the Stats to View panel, any of the points, distances, and angles can be selected for the lines A, B, and C, D that we will define on the image, with point E being the point at which the two lines cross. To begin, we will randomly select distance CE and angle DEA. Next, we will define the two lines on the image. First, we will define a midline, AB, and as soon as the mouse button is released, a perpendicular line, CD, will automatically appear. Points C and D can be relocated to the desired locations. The measurements we defined earlier will be shown in the Stats Review panel. Checking the Auto Log Stats checkbox and clicking Log Stats will display these measurements in the stats log. Returning to the Stats to View panel, we can select any of the points, distances, and angles, and these will automatically appear on the stats log. To save these results as a .csv file, right-click in the Stats Log panel and select Save Log.